guys, I'm going to make a Korean makeup versus Japanese makeup. So this is gonna be exciting. Yay! So here am I. So the first to begin with is my primer from Max Factor and my fluffy round brush or some sort of, yeah, you know, you see that. And then I take it all over my face because both Japanese people and Korean people do this to hold their makeup. I'm just saying, I don't have the products that Korean have, but I have normal products where what I can use. So after that, I'm taking my beauty blender and I'm taking my MAC foundation, Studio Fixed Fluid. I'm doing this for Korean makeup because Korean has very they're very light in the skin. They're very lighter than maybe Japanese foundation. As you see, I take it all over my face, or not all over my face, my half of my face, I mean, not my nose, yeah. I just take it, that's the one. And my other foundation I'm gonna use today is from Jan Thomas. This is Scandinavian or Norwegian type of foundation. I don't think you in America have it, but you can shop it. But yeah, I just take that all over, or all over my other half, because Japanese has more not so very light skin, but they have more Asian yellow tone skin. If you think like yellow tone skin, so I just take that over my forehead, my cheeks, my chin, yeah. And now I'm taking my concealers. I'm taking green concealer to hide my pimples. I'm sure Korean and Japanese both do this. I'm doing this, so yeah, I've got some very big pimples lately and I'm not I don't like it, so I must just like try to hide the redness and everything like that. Green concealer helped me and it's so very good. After taking green concealer, I'm taking under eye like a medium color, and I take that buff and on the eye bags, on my eye bags, honey. After that, I'm taking my normal powder. Korean usually take their translucent powder. But since I was doing a green concealer, I'm just gonna take that all over my face, but it's not making such difference, it just makes my face a little browner, but I have very white skin, so that's great. So that's just how I want it. After that, I'm taking actually a Korean sort of like brow pen. Actually, I had some Korean things. I have lip tattoo, of course, and I have this brow thing. And now I shopped a new thing that you guys are gonna see in my next video. But over to this video again. The Korean girls like it more straight brows. So if you're just trying to make them straight, as you see, I'm like doing it more straight, like it is, like, you know, when an eyebrow is straight. It's just search on YouTube like how we do straight eyebrows. I am not so very nice with it, but I look kind of okay. But for Japanese, I just contact my regular shape, nothing more straight or round or anything. They're just using normal type of. After applying our brow pencil, I'm going to take my eyeliner brush and I'm going to dip it in my gel eyeliner. I know it's an old hands, but it's gel eyeliner. But you're going to just stroke. As you see, I'm following the eyeline. As you see, it goes downwards. This is typical, this is so typical Korean girls, that they have their lash or their eyeliner down and then they just connect or under, as you see under here. And then it's appear like small cute puppy, or I mean big puppy eyes. It's so cute. And after that, I'm just taking my highlighter, or no, I'm just taking eyeshadow, a light eyeshadow, and use it as highlighter in my inner corner. And then to Japanese eye makeup, I'm taking the same brush and dip it in my gel eyeliner, but this time with the eyeliner you're going to go upwards. You're going to go with the eyeliner upwards. So just applying all over your lash line. Not too much. I was doing a little too much. So sorry, I guess I'm greasy, but you know I'm not perfect, so. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna see. Then I'm taking other like brush sort of thing. And I'm going to use this pink eyeliner. I actually made just now, just today. I just take Vaseline or petroleum jelly and eyeshadow color. So I'm just taking that in my waterline so you can see as well. I'm just taking a in my waterline and then a little over your waterline, and as I just say, it looks so cute, it looks very personal. It looks, if you're a little hard girl, if you love romance and everything, stuff like that, you know. And you just take it also to your stroke where you put your or under your one line of. You understand? Yeah, I'm sure you understand. Then I'm curling my lashes for mascara. So I'm doing good grip and then curl. Yeah. Look at my face. Okay, so after that, I'm just taking mascara. Korean girls are minimum of mascara. They're not taking as much mascara. They're very naturally. Is even that, or are they taking false eyelashes? Same with Japanese too, but they like to use more false eyelashes. They like to or more bold eyelashes than Korean girls. Of course, it comes to like K-pop, where you have these bold eyelashes in Korean girls. But I mean, like, all naturally, and yeah. And Tokyo is very like, see, like, girls in this. Have you heard about Furujuki girls? They have this kind of weird style in Tokyo and or the whole Japan. It just kind of looks weird, but it's their own style. Oh, don't forget under lashes. Okay, then I'm just taking a little highlighter blush, or I'm taking actually an eyeshadow, who are pink. And as you see, it's highlighted very much, and you see that on my Korean side, I'm very naturally very, but I'm more bold in Japanese side. So I'm just gonna use my Sun Glow bronzer to my Japanese side. I'm gonna use a little fluffy brush and take that over my cheekbones. After that, I'm going to apply a little kind of darker blush. I'm just going to take a little more pink blush, but also use maybe the highlight so it doesn't look so very weird. You know. And then I'm going to use my highlighter as the last thing. I'm gonna use my Hello Luminizer and just take my forehead, cheekbones, everything. Went over to my last thing, and that is like just taking my chapstick and I'm just making it soft, and then I'm taking. I was showing this in a Korean drama. She was applying an orange lipstick. This was on Netflix I saw, so it was like, it's okay, that's love. That was the name of it. You should really check it out. One of the first episodes, they're so funny and so, yeah. And then the other, I'm just gonna take some rest I have. Of some little pink lipstick. It's all match. And this is for guys, so this is my Korean side, and this is my Japanese style. Okay, thank you for guys watching, guys.